Good morning.
Hey.
I'm Carlos.
I'm Richard.
And we are the Real Dads of New York.
And we are taking over Gays with Kids today.
Woo!
Oh, and this is Tim.
Good morning.
Good morning, Tim.
Stay tuned.
Hey guys, we're the Real Dads of New York. We've been together for 14 years and are the proud parents of a four-year-old son named Timothy. We recently moved from New York City to Orlando, Florida. We are so excited to be taking over the Gays for the Kids Instagram account today and to go live with you guys tomorrow. We'll be sharing videos, photos, and two cute cocktail recipes because parents, we all could use one. And in the words of the number one diva herself, you ready?
Okay, so while Timothy and Carlos are downstairs eating breakfast, I snuck up to the office real quick. I'm going to eat breakfast shortly. I'm going to shower. We're all going to get pretty for you guys. Last night, we actually decorated our tree. And every year, we do a home photo shoot for our virtual Christmas card. And so we're going to attempt to do one today. But you guys know, it is hell to try to get a toddler to stay still. So hopefully, it all works out. But we will see you soon. And hopefully, a cute photo will come out of this. Pray for us, y'all. All right, so we're about to do our shoot. We have our pajamas on.
It's not a onesies, but it looks like a onesie.
It's a two-piece. Carlos is going to shoot this. And we have, what do we have here? What's going to be on the floor?
Yeah, it's chilling out. We have actually two flashes we're going to use and one camera. And we just staged the whole house that to frame the image that we're looking for. So our vision is to slightly blur the tree in the back and we stand out in the image. So that's what we are setting up here.
We have a bunch of natural light behind us.
That too.
Yep. So hopefully this turns out well. Let's see.
Hi guys. We just made a wrap from the photo shoot. We're about to have lunch. Tim is about to have his parfait. And I'm about to have my cup of tea.
So yeah, we just finished a shoot. We have to use lots of these. It's bribery. Still got on my pajama bottoms. But time to edit. It's cute.
Over 700 pictures later. Lord Jesus.
All right, the kids have gone to bed. We've taken our pictures, we've posted them. You guys are liking them, thank you. Now it's time for a drink. Tonight we're gonna be making something called the Winter Wonderland. You ready?
Always.
All right, let's get them. Line your rim with frosting. In this case, we chose vanilla. You can use any glass you want. Roll these glasses around in graham cracker and handy cane crumbs. Once you've done that, now it's time to set these glasses aside. Next, you're going to add ice to a blender, Kahlua, ice cream, vodka, and Bailey's. In this case, we have Bailey's Red Velvet. You can use the regular Bailey's if you'd like. You're going to combine as much as you like into a blender and blend for 30 seconds. Now we pour. Ooh, look at that. We shave some white chocolate right on top for garnish. There we go. Yummy. We add a pirouette right on top just for some extra goodness. And there you have it. The Winter Wonderland Real Dads of New York style. Guys, that's a wrap for today. Cheers. Thank you for an amazing first day of our takeover with the Gays with the Kids. We'll be back tomorrow with more cocktails, more videos, more photos. Until then, have a good night. Be merry. Sleep well. See you soon.
Good morning.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome back. Day two.
Day two.
So we're going to go live around 1:30, 1:45-ish or so. In the next few slides, we're going to be posing some questions. Please do us a favor. Answer them openly. Answer them honestly. We'll be going live with another cute cocktail. Those of you who watched last night seem to enjoy it, so thank you very much. We will see you soon. Bye. Say bye, Tim. Say bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you guys so much for the support for the last 2 days. We had a great time.
It was fun.
Good drinks.
Good conversation. Good pictures. And Tim cooperated, thankfully, for the most part. But thank you guys so much for the support. It means a lot to us. We now consider all of you our extended family. Be sure to check out our latest post here on Engage with the Kids and over at our page on The Real Dads of New York. See you guys soon.